The four words that best describe Nicole are passionate, giving, smart, and compassionate. I first met Nicole through the alumni volunteer program that I used to manage when I worked at the Alumni Association of the University of Michigan. And Nicole was a superstar alumni volunteer. I remember leaving the meeting feeling so energized and inspired, right? If she can do this, all the U of M alums should be able to give time and talent back to the community, right? Really, the volunteerism is not just about giving the money back to the university, it's about creating a difference in the world. I think Nicole deserves this award because she is a living example of how Michigan Wolverines should give back to the community. As a university, our mission is to educate, to do research, and to give back to the community, to do public service. And as a fellow alum, I'm really proud that I've gotten the chance to know Nicole and work with her through the alum volunteer program at the Alumni Association. Congratulations, Nicole. I'm so sorry that I can't make it to your event in person. Thank you for including me in this great moment of your life. You so deserve this award, and I'm so proud that I've gotten a chance to know you through the Alumni Volunteer Program. And wherever you are, make sure that you remember the serving heart, and I can't wait to see the differences that you're making in the world. Go Blue. And thank you for being a UM Dearborn Difference Maker.